Get rid of the unforgiveness stuff. If that's in your heart or not, that was God's word to you. Get out of your seat and get up here now. You better come get rid of it. You better come and let go of it. Yep. You better forgive them because he forgave you. Let it go. Let it go. There you go. You may need to come call that person's name. You may not do it out loud because you don't want everybody to hear. Amen. But maybe it may be from your childhood. You need to come call their name out and say because of the blood of Christ and what he did on his cross, saying, I forgive them for they don't know what to do. Christ, I follow your example, and by faith, not by feeling, but by faith, God, I say, because of the blood of the cross, I forgive. I forgive. I forgive. I remember standing years ago being used of God in ministry. And I was asking God, where are the miracles at? God, why ain't things happening like I just believe to see. I knew you're doing great things, but God's got to be more. And I was sitting there, I had a moment to wash the dishes. My wife had prayed it on me. Amen. I get like that. I wash clothes, iron, I do all kinds of vacuum. Amen. Praise God. And Sister Keisha, you pray for that now. Praise God. Yeah. Amen. She said, I can't do that. She's called to pray for this. Anyhow, I was sitting there washing these dirty dishes. And I was like, man, this water's nasty. Our dishwasher wasn't working. We had been in the dishwasher. But I said, man, this water's nasty. I ain't cleaning nothing but nasty water. I said, I got to let all this nasty water out if I'm going to clean the dishes. And the Holy Ghost spoke to me, and I dropped the dish rag. So salty tears got to mixing with that dish water as it was going out. Because this is what the Holy Ghost spoke to me. He said, you have not forgiven your earthly father for his neglect. Carried and harbored around that pain, it's a root of bitterness in you. He said, it's defiling you. He said, your heart is like this dirty dishwater, and you need to let it out. Man, I fell on my knees at that saint and said, oh God, forgive me. I didn't even realize. So don't sit here and think tonight, I ain't got the bottom of that in my heart. Won't you ask him? Some people say, well, I know my heart. No, you don't. That's a lie. Go to Jeremiah 17. Only the Lord knows y'all. Yeah. Only he does. That's why David said, search me, O God. Yeah. See if there be any wicked thing in me. Psalm 139. Amen. Verse 24. Search me. Try me. See. Lord. Show it to me. The Lord has searched me and he knows me. Psalm 139, verse 1 said, Holy Ghost in Jesus Christ. Brother, you play that song right here. You're not talking because he's still here. I'm sorry. I'm sitting looking at you. You already done that? Yeah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Praise God. Just play that song. You can repeat it. Just let it play, repeat. Even if it goes on. Holy Ghost. Matter of fact, I want to form a line. If there's somebody you need to forgive, come Holy Ghost. He healeth the broken in heart and bounds in the room. Psalms 147:3. That's all. Let that moment of sin upon her name. Be in a hurry in this presence, just say that. Word of us and any enemies.
Lord, I am coming. Lord, I am seeking. Lord, I'm drawing closer. My heart is yearning. My spirit is burning. I want to be right. Call
goes out to you.
I don't feel the pain no more.
You leave outside because he was pierced in his hands. Psalms 22:16, that means he took all the pain in his hands. We're about to be free of this now. Here he comes. Here's the fire gun. What about Sunday?
Thank you. says, rise to heaven.
Draw us near, Jesus. Be us here. Come on, give him praise tonight.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
Jesus, bring it to your neighbor. Tell him, say, get rid of the stuff.
I'm set free.
Who was that? Sets free. It's free indeed. Johnny, praise it. Tell somebody, say, keep the faith, but don't keep it to yourself.
Keep it to yourself.
Amen. Don't forget this word tonight. Because there's still some that should have responded who have not. Okay? There's still some that should have responded that has not. You're going to have to deal with this.
Yes, sir. Some that weren't here, you won't be able to
deal with it. And there definitely was some that was not here tonight that needed to hear this. That's why you ought to buy the DVD form and give it to them.
I'll have it on the internet tomorrow.
And it'll be on the internet too. But I just want to tell you, unforgiveness is one of the most worst things that you can have in your life. It would absolutely kill you spiritually. It will keep you from the things of God, from the favor of God. But you got to let go of that is holding you. Yeah. And just like Bishop, listen, like Prophet Booth said, not because of anything, but because Jesus forgave you.
Right.
You let go because he let go. I'd hate to know that I went to hell over something that somebody done to me. And I let them keep me. What they, their words hold me prison. How much time? Let me just speak to you that have not responded, that should have responded tonight. How much time are you going to let go by in that prison? You're losing. You don't get time back. You don't get tomorrow back.
No, you don't.
You don't get tomorrow back. Time is lost.
It's gone.
It's gone. How much time are you going to waste in your life being held captive? Because you let somebody else's words or action or deeds dictate your life. You're a prisoner, but you don't have to be.
Come on.
Just forgive. Just forgive and let it go. Because Jesus forgave you.
Amen.
He loved you that much.
Indeed. Amen.
God bless you.
Does that clock?
Right. Praise Jesus. You know, this is what I love about obeying the Lord and these type of revivals. It's not a cookie cutter mold.
Right.
You're not going to get the same thing every night.
Right.
Amen.
The Holy Ghost tailors to the needs of the people.
Yep.
And we flow with the needs of the people. Hello. Right. Through the Lord.
Amen.
Lift your hands all over this house.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, yes. I bless you. Jesus' name.
Amen.
A name that is above every name. 7 o'clock. Shake hands.